In this video, I will show you how to fix Bluetooth no device found in Android, Bluetooth not finding device, or Bluetooth not working, and also Samsung phone will not detect Bluetooth devices. So let's get started. Method number 1. Go to the settings of your device. Scroll down and find out apps or applications. Tap on it. Tap on 3 dots. Tap reset app preference. Tap on reset. In my case, I am not tapping on the reset because I am recording this video. If I tap here, my screen recorder will be closed. But you need to tap on it. After that, tap here. Turn on this show system apps. Tap OK. Search for Bluetooth. Open Bluetooth. Tap storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap delete or OK. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and try to connect your Bluetooth device with your phone. This time, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open settings. Scroll down and find out general management or search for reset. Tap on reset. Tap reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Tap reset settings. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be no longer available. Method number 3. Open settings. Search for quick share. Open it. Tap on About Quick Share. Make sure your Quick Share is up to date. In my case, there is no updates available. If you found any available update on your device, then update it. After that, tap here. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. After applying all the methods, if your problem persists, then check if the device you want to connect your phone is working. If everything is fine but the Bluetooth still doesn't work, then you can try a factory reset on your phone. That's it. Thanks for watching.